Patty Roof from Area, and welcome to another day here in Maya Speaks Live from Arusha. And I'm here to do a favor for a friend that just arrived from the States, Mighty Hebrew and his Isha. Wanted me to come out and give a shout to the Hebrews and the Shebrews of Tanzania to let you guys know that this Saturday, April 3rd, 2021, they will be having their first Eastern Unity Shabbat, and they're inviting you guys to come out. Where? Landmark Motel, located in Mbezi Beach, Dar es Salaam. Time, 6 p.m. They want you to come out and hear some wise words from Lord Hilary Mahundi, and also Mighty Hebrew is going to be hosting. So there's no fee for you guys to come in and enjoy. You know, it's the Shabbat, so it definitely wouldn't be a fee anyway, right, family? They're going to give information about Hebrew Israelites, sovereign nationalism, rising worldwide. That's a tongue twister, but I got it out. All right. And if you guys need more information, they want you guys to contact them at +255-766-010203. I'm glad you guys made that easy for me. We are live here at the Maasai Village here in Arusha. You guys are getting a double treat today. But like I say, if you need more information, please reach out and contact them at +255-766-010203. All right. Peace out, family. Hope to see you there. Bye.